Tonight we hear firsthand why a few APD officers traveled to Los Lunas and cleaned up what later became a homicide investigation. It is day three in the Levi Chavez murder trial. He is charged with the 2007 killing of his wife, Tera. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez joins us live.
Well, Doug, you know there's been speculation that the reason why officers went down to Los Lunas that night was to help Levi Chavez cover up. But after listening to his lieutenant, his former lieutenant, testify today, that wasn't the case. Lieutenant Sean O'Connell recently retired from APD. In 2007, he was Levi Chavez's lieutenant and received a phone call from Valencia County Dispatch the night Tera Chavez was found shot.
They told me that an officer that was working for me at the time, Levi Chavez, his wife had committed suicide.
He says he wouldn't have entered the home if he were told there was anything suspicious. O'Connell says he never knew Chavez and they weren't friends. He did speak with him briefly as Chavez sat at the kitchen table.
He kept looking down at the table and saying something to the effect of, "I can't believe she's gone."
On his way down to Los Lunas, O'Connell says he called his chain of command about the reported suicide. Among the APD members who also responded, Chavez Sergeant. But when O'Connell saw the bloody bedding and mattress, he asked and got the okay from the Valencia County Sheriff's Office to clean it up. He became a little emotional when he explained why.
I had a personal experience with suicide in our family, and my mom and a friend had come home and several, 25 years ago. And so, I know how affecting that can be to a family.
You can tell that was pretty difficult for Lieutenant O'Connell to say again. Now, to him, he said there were no red flags at the scene, but that's not according to Valencia County Sheriff's Detective Aaron Jones, who took the stand after him. He's been on the stand all day. I'll have what he had to say coming up for you tonight at 6. Reporting live from Sandoval County tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.